Canoes, rafts, and jet boats notwithstanding, there can be no equal to the experience of shooting a long, twisting rapid in a lumbering, flat-bottomed, inelegant workhorse.
Full ahead!
I'm on the high side of 70 now, and as the years flow by, I feel an increasing regret that such an important part of New Zealand's history has not been comprehensively recorded.